Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're here with Zimora and another episode of YLands. This was going to be my 14th, I think, episode. I'm back on home island. I had done a lot, as you can see, but I will say that I probably put in, let's just be light and generous, maybe two hours in building this little ship. The big one would have just taken me forever of what I wanted to do with it. And right now, on our entirely big island, what we're coming, or actually going to be leaving to get, would be more flaxseed. The reason for that is, as you can see, my armor's been dyed a blue and black, and the only thing that I can figure out to use is white pigment for painting or dyeing items is flax. And I ran all over my island for probably too long. And well, I found one. I just went everywhere. So we do need rubber trees to be able to craft a locksmith table, and that's where the fun really begins, because you can build the guns and all sorts of stuff with that. I have everything else except for that locksmith table and vanadium refinery. I could also build this, but I need the rubber from the rubber trees. I built the protective barrier generator. It's really an online multiplayer thing. You can actually see it right above my head right there. It's a little blue ball. Lets you equip a hammer and deconstruct and construct things very fast and rapidly. None of that stuff can be destroyed by other players, or you can't be attacked by animals or killed by any animals, and that's all online, of course. I got a bunch of food. I brought that all in. Got all the copper melting down. Did a lot the last couple of days. Oh, today is January 1st, so Happy New Year to everybody. But we're running into a major problem, and one that honestly, even for early access, has kind of caught me off guard. And I'm praying that just because I'm talking about it right now, and maybe saying goodbye to YLands for a little bit, our ship is stuck. So I had pulled in here, right about the nose of the ship was probably somewhere right there, and the butt of the ship was somewhere right here, and it was easy to jump on, jump off. So I got everything together, packed the ship up, I pulled the anchor up, got on the ship's helm, and tried to back out. However, and we've got wind of our backs right here, and it's turning in the opposite direction that I'm trying to turn. I'm going left, it's going right. And there's this lip of water that was created. You can see the little wave in a dark spot. And I can't get past it at all. Yeah, so the episode I started, I actually had just gone to sleep and woke up and came out here. So I've been trying for an entire YLand day to back out, to go forward out, and ended up having to kill my three Sharkies. One of them was underneath the ship, and I thought that was why it was stuck. And, well, why would you be stuck with that? And we need a permanent placement mode, or edit mode, an edit mode. So I don't want to be able to pick all this stuff up. It's nice to be able to do it with some of the items, but not everything. And I don't know where the sweet spot in it is for development wise, but I have spent a lot of time on this ship, and I'm hoping that it doesn't happen to any of you guys. But anyway, so no, I didn't put it down because I grabbed the crossbow on accident. Showing you guys this shift to dive. We are not on anything. I can fully move around. Probably gonna get eaten by a shark. Can go through it just fine. The ship's having a problem with this. This got created a couple episodes back when I was digging out this area, and the water was filling up with, well, filling up the area with water. And before I knew, I didn't know when it happened exactly, but it happened, and apparently it has now completely halted my ship from ever doing anything again. And I need some logs. This is the portal generator. It's up top. Blacksmith. Kind of have created an item repository. Something to be more organized. You know, so there's other points in the game where I'm just running around all my chests trying to find one particular thing that I put in one particular spot, and I can't find it. Finally find it, and it's, you know, an hour later. So disappointed, kind of heartbroken. All at the same time. Let's go chop some trees down real quick. If we can't get off the island, we're not going to get rubber. And I get it. I've already built one ship and it was a disaster, and it's now target practice for my cannons. guys know how it is. You spend so much time. It's this kind of feeling is reminiscent of Ark, Survival Evolved, where you know you spend so much time with a certain dinosaur or something, and then an alpha comes into camp while you're away and kills said dinosaur that you've tamed and really become attached to. You just can't bear to really play at the point. Well, potion. Yeah, sorry about the click, 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 click. Alright, let's go to sleep. I don't know if this is going to be enough or not. We will see. Notes or anything in quite some time. Well, that's the wrong way. Well, that's the right way. Yes. Sorry about that background music. We burnt rice this New Year Day. I think this is the right call. Dunk, dunk. Whoop. Oh, we made it. Anchor. See again, stop right there. None of that makes sense. Why? I feel like someone that can't parallel park. And you know that barrier in the water, it doesn't. Just got a little bit closer. I guess I felt we did. Oh, that's a different trick. Oh no. Something's wrong. I'm sorry to make you guys sit through this if you're even sitting through it. But if I don't, I don't know. Down now. Of course it is. Well, I think that might it just makes it pretty definitive. stuck. Stucker than stuck. Not a great year to, not a great way to start off the year. I have one flax seed. That'll make three. Such a downer. Such a downer thing. I can build the bank. I actually love to start messing with the sandstone. Or saltpeter and sulfur. That's where you need to make bullets. That's where the gun comes from. Well, not the gun. All the bullets. I have planted more grain than I care to admit to. I don't know. I just love running through it. Maybe make some sort of a lot of cool stuff to build. Oh, that grass tree. Oh, flying stuff. Water. Man. Foshan, the crazy guy. Looks like I almost said pineapple. These are almost. All the things that you can make, all those birds, Oh. that's cool too. I think we'll just go with that as the base. I have no idea what I'm going to build. I was actually thinking of not doing anything today and just logging off, because this thing is just not the... You don't keep playing a game that does that to you. Again, though, early access, this kind of stuff is... expected. And maybe when they get it, solid fix. Our state is such. How far do I want to go? Is that the right way? Yeah, that looks right. Go right there. One more. Dude. Not a bad story. Oh, well, it's just the foundation. Is that like a blue? Oh, some of this stuff is so cool. Okay. so they're off by one. So number two. That's good. Little bit of a lag spike right there. Oh snap. It's a power generator. Really didn't want to start building that stuff because I can't go much further than without rubber. Good news is I am thinking about doing a few other other games. There's one called Kinshi that is very interesting. There is The Forest. Like, I don't know, maybe a few hours of The Forest back months and months ago. There were so many expected changes, I figured, well, I get used to it. Now there's like a super survival hard mode on there. And plus you get freaked out by the cannibals, so that's always fun. This isn't to say that I'm going to stop playing YLands altogether, because I'm not. But at a certain point you just get lag spike. They put a weight restriction on these things, yeah, or that would actually sink the boat, right? Triangle of do you guys see that? A part of the ocean square is a little bit off. It was a little bit lighter. It could just be from the crystals, though. Yeah, that's what it's from. It's from the crystals. What is an appropriate emote for this situation? Not wave, not gnome. That's how I feel right now. Die. Well, that's an appropriate way to end. That's dead. Well, without further ado,